Hello Pirates, this is Yun for the Hunnitives of the Plunder Pirates. On this video, we're going to find out about what is the best attack formation. First, let's go for the bad formation. This video is one of the example of a bad formation, the bad deployment of your troops, going from only from the one sides. Like this, the defense system easily knows where you're coming from, so all the cannons are directed to the one sides and it kills all your troops very easily. So, I don't recommend this kind of formation, so let's try to see what is then a good formation. So, to the contrary of the bad formation, then what is the good formation? So, good formation is about from attacking from a lot of sides as much as possible. Let's try to check it out on the video. On this video, you can see that the troops are now spread and attacking from two sides, and you can see that the mortars and cannons are now confused. They don't know where to attack, and the attacks are being spread out, so you can see that the damage to your troops are now being reduced. And you can see that more troops are alive, and they easily kill the cannons, and you can see that it's easily being taken down, and you can see that it's all done. Thank you for watching the video, and this video was about the good formation. Please subscribe for the further updates to come. Thanks.